All right, guys, we're back in Mermaid Lagoon, and what I just kind of wanted to show you this time for the actually, this video is going to come out. I've got another 30-minute or under build, and I've went with the design of like a water world type of boat. So basically, you know, the idea behind this is kind of like, you know, kind of like they did in the movie, where a lot of the stuff, a lot of the boats and the structures and stuff are just built out of, you know, what they have and what's available and what comes floating by. So, you know, if you're interested in this, like I said, the 30-minute real-time build will come out tomorrow. And so, yep, that is our newest little addition to Mermaid Lagoon here. So you see, they've got the they've got their little crow nest up there. They can climb up to, and down here, kind of like at the bottom, is the guy's little living quarters. So there's like his little makeshift bed, couch, his little chair and book and little table and cooking pot. And back there is some of his food and supplies and shelving. And so, yeah, this main little structure is kind of like just his, you know, it's just his main little shelter. And he's got a little piano off to the side. And I use these big steel drums as kind of like the boat's support. And I'm using some of the adventure pieces with the flag. I figured this would be pretty cool, like he's got this rigged up, if he has to you know, hoist his sails in a hurry. I imagine like these sails collapsing and folding down and going down into the ship when he doesn't need them. But if he has to flip that switch really quick, his sails can pop up and he can make a quick getaway. And he also also put like this spare little rowboat right here that can actually roll off of these railings and splash down into the water if he has to make a quick getaway from his main boat, his main little house here. So yeah, guys, like I said, this is the kind of the next 30-minute build I've got going on. So you guys can check that out tomorrow. I've got it almost ready to go. Just got to finish putting some music on it. I don't actually do any talking in it. So yeah, I just dubbed some music over on the actual video. So I figured I could just get in here and yap it up with you guys a minute about the about how the build come out. So anyways, guys, yeah, thanks for stopping by and hanging out with me. I'm Sdanwolf. And yeah, I will catch you in the next video. Thank you. See you guys. Skeleton on my left wrist in that soul place. On my knees, thanking God that it got me through the pain. Danger, danger. I don't fit in, I'm a stranger. Believer, believer. I can take out all the evil.